hanging out here, and sorry we couldn't see you on Friday, but I'm actually kind of happy. Seems like Sunday's almost a better day. No blizzard, at least. That was the Rachmaninoff Piano Trio Elegiaque, and sort of an early work from Rachmaninoff. Our next piece is the Beethoven Ghost Piano Trio, and written in 1808. The title Ghost was actually not Beethoven's title. It was his student, Karl Czerny. Any pianists out there recognize the name Czerny for the etudes, I'm sure. Later, you know, much after Beethoven died, he remarked on how the second movement had such a ghost-like quality to it. And I think he was probably referring to a particular spot in the, spots, I should say. The piano part is, as with most piano trios, piano does the heavy lifting. there's a lot that the piano is doing. But at one point, she's playing so low in the register, and I think it makes sense that you might think this is like the, you know, did someone leave the basement windows open, or is there something, you know, you think ghost or some kind of thing that's moving around. Would you mind playing that just a... right? So, actually, to me, it's like the whole movement, it has this sort of eerie, ghost-like quality. So, in my view, I think that if you sort of played this for somebody who didn't know the title was, you know, nicknamed the Ghost, I'll bet eight out of ten people might sort of use the word ghostly to describe it. There's a lot in this movement that's just very intense and spooky. The outer movements, the first and the third movements, are not ghost-like. They're, I would say, the first one to me feels very combative, and he really comes out punching in the first movement. The third movement is sort of like it's a really fun way to end the piano trio, and it feels like Beethoven is just having fun with this, what should be sort of an a perfectly symmetrical 8-measure melody, and he just keeps throwing in random digressions and you know, pauses and piano, you know, sudden loud, sudden softs. So it's like Beethoven's really having fun from a compositional point of view. So anyway, we hope you enjoy this. This is the Beethoven Ghost Trio.